we're getting ready to have a live session. Now, what we was trying to say.
Post cause strokes and thrombosis. The dopeness encroaches in posts, leaving its host with throats bloated as blowfish. Resuscitation motions are hopeless. He slowly decomposes moments after he's opened in his ghost bliss. I boast it, get choked from the grossness. The odor was so ferocious. The vultures flew over, holding their noses. With closed fists, I'll scope you in focus. Then stand close to a lightning bolt to show that my body can hold the voltage. I'm frightening as a cyclone soon as they turn the mic on. When I'm at home alone, the darkness sleeps with the lights on. My mind's a ride crossing time zones on mileage. It's so vibrant that I can hear a phone on silent. All my written imagery has been rendered extensively. From the Thought Embassy, 23 members assembled me. My appearance was pivotal, yet considered a miracle. Cause my physical consists of non-existent material. Rappers losing balance and staggering, never grasping what's happening. Arrogant fabricants with drafts, unnatural and saccharine. Tracks attacking your plasma and acting as a coagulant. So masterful, I draft accurate fact brackets by accident. When I'm hatefully stepping to a page with aggression, the pictures in my house begin changing their facial expressions. After blowtorching the beat, I wander off in my sleep, performing surgeries on random people walking the street. And if you gossip, I'll pop open your top quick as a locksmith. My whole closet is stocked with big boxes of drop kicks with no possible logic. It's Dr. Opted to watch as it's biological clock ticks. Two notches from hospice, I move and let creative angels through. I can't even explain to you why my cranial powers have been so sustainable. So who can say they've seen the things that K have seen? I'm hatefully erasing dreams while playfully singing the speed racer theme. I set a precedent for elite development. I'll be more eloquent than rappers with a speech impediment. I'm never reticent. I met and beat 11 men, but neglected to mention them cause I'd rather wreck them in sets of 10. My cleverness level is futuristically present tense. Hard to register how the most hellish men can be heaven sent. No one's actually better than me, it's factually evident. I'll sprint away and get back so quick it's as if I never went. I grew petulant due to its tepid musical excrement. The most threatening click is the wretched that I represent. Respect and deference is a testament to my excellence. I strike faster than you ever did when I'm being hesitant. Smite you with one punch, but he felt it twice. I'm under a sweltering light, precisely redeveloping melted ice. He yelled for Christ right after he felt the knife. That's when I selfishly dealt the slice that would quickly stifle his helpless life. So he'll cruise in the hearse shortly. I'm so raw that I'll murk 40. People then get involved in each search party, attacking your neurons, so I have to be thorough. So many facets that me alone is actually plural. I won't stop a haste to put you in your proper place. I'll hover upside down, holding a topless chocolate shake and not a drop of waste. Was born and bred with an abnormal hand. The pharmacist said that I'm more likely to cause torment when I'm on my meds. Gradually replenishing my energetic faculties. When I stare at dead batteries, they charge up automatically. The mundane continue to run game. My tongue is so untamed. Some days I let it shoot off at the gun range.